Well, the cooler temps and rain didn't keep some Browns players away from enjoying opening weekend at Cedar Point.
The amusement park shared this photo on Facebook as Baker Mayfield, Jarvis Landry, Blake Jackson, and Browns quarterback coach Ryan Lindley enjoying their Saturday on the roller coasters. They're bundled up a little. As we all probably do, the park says they're looking forward to seeing them on the field this fall, when the weather might be similar to what it was this weekend.
Right, I'm cold just looking at them on that roller coaster, because you know once it goes up and down and around, I mean,
yes.
That wind and the...
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
So...